Here we see the Royal Canadian Pacific at Cowley in the backtrack, waiting to leave.